Got three jobs. We're at the first one. Looks like maybe 8 or 9 stumps here. Second job is 8 stumps, tiny stumps, like 4 to 6 inches. A couple, a little bit bigger, but most of them really tiny. And then the last job, cutting down some trees and grinding stumps. Cut down 4 spruce trees, grind 6 stumps. So we'll get some video and some clips of what's going on today, and update the business a little bit and catch up with you guys later. first two jobs done. First job took about two and a half hours. About, I think there was 9 stumps total. Small stumps, but bunch of maple. Maple, one of my worst, my least favorite to grind. Lots of roots, pretty hard. You have like a 8-inch stump and you end up grinding 3-4 foot area just because there's so many roots. So done with that. Second job, pretty smooth. I think it was a total like 10 small stumps. I think 8 of them were really small. 2 of them were, you know, medium sized but rotted. So that job went smooth. Gonna grab some lunch and then get into the last job. Got to cut 4 trees down and grind 6 stumps. So.